Do you think this is important for the marketers, for the advertisers that are selling this brand? That you affiliate the wine with their brand? Is that important for them?
Yeah.
They want that money.
I have worked in the industry for about 20 years in food, restaurants, hotels, cruise ships, airlines, and I used to cook, but I love being in the front of house much more, and I was addicted once I started being a host. So we have been building this class, and my specialty has always been in alcohol. I've been a sommelier for 15 years and designed wine lists, port lists for Disneyland, for Club 33, for instance. I loved it so much, and I said, I want to teach this, because I was a trainer there. So I said, I want to teach. Went back to school, and here I am, you know, my ninth year in, and I love it. And we finally get alcohol on PCC campus. It took a few barriers and jumping with a few entities across the campus, but we did it, and they were finally delighted. Yes, bring it, and we're controlling it. We're checking IDs. Yes, it is 18 and over, but it's spitting. We don't allow drinking here, we allow spitting. And the process is not to drink it and get drunk, but it is to learn the theory and the history of alcohol, which is both distilling and brewing and fermenting spirits, beer and wine, respectively. Just knowing about history, it's more of a history class. But we want to make experts in the hospitality and culinary arts industry. The class is open. It's open now. We have probably about less than 10 seats open, but I will fill this room. I will take more if we need. So do join us. It's a little bit more work on our side, but I love to work. It is called Hospitality 5, the fundamentals of enology, or the study of wine. This course, if you take it here, your credit transfers to Cal Poly Pomona, CSUN, Northridge, San Jose. So even if you're like, I just want to take this one class to feel it out, you can go to one of those CSUs and earn that credit towards a certificate or a degree.
Okay, well, I'm Brian. I ended up finding this class last minute due to a little situation I have with an appeal.
But through the professor, actually. I was in his last semester course, and he let us know, and I was very interested in it, so I signed up immediately. Fantastic first day, love tasting wines, and can't wait for more of it.
Well, I found out about this class with the flyer, because I'm also studying marketing as well. That's why this class could be a good help with business slash marketing. And then we should have like a bottle of wine as we're talking business. The East Asian version of doing business, like have a wine drink, like chugging, whatever that is. So if you're a good drinker or something, we sign agreements and then sign it and then make it official. If not, it's like we can't talk business.